Do you feel overwhelmed and tired lately? Are you constantly dealing with sore or swollen joints? Perhaps you've noticed a new rash, or your hair seems to be thinning unexpectedly. How about persistent dryness or unexplained weight loss? These symptoms might not be random. In fact, they might be indicating an underlying autoimmune disease. Are you intrigued? You are in the right place, because in this video, I'm going to explain to you the top 10 signs of autoimmune diseases. These signs could suggest conditions such as lupus, Sjogren, vasculitis, giant cell arteritis, rheumatoid arthritis, dermatomyositis, and even gout. If you are dealing with unexplained symptoms, this information could be key to solving your health mysteries. I am Dr. Diana Girnita, a rheumatologist with extensive experience in diagnosing and managing these conditions. Let's get started.
Rheumatologistoncall.com.
Fatigue. First, let's talk about fatigue. This is not just everyday tiredness. Fatigue, in the context of autoimmune diseases like lupus and rheumatoid arthritis, it's profound and lasting. It's like carrying a constant burden that doesn't light up with rest. More than sleepiness, it's exhaustion that affects your mental clarity, your physical strength, and overall quality of life. For more information, you can watch my previous video about fatigue in rheumatoid arthritis patients, where I explain in detail the causes of fatigue and how to manage it to feel better. Joint pain and swelling. In autoimmune diseases, they are consistent with discomforts that cannot be shrugged off. For example, in rheumatoid arthritis, pain, swelling, and stiffness often affects the smaller joints of your hands and feet, while in gout, this is notorious for affecting the big toe. Do you like the content so far? Then hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and support my mission of educating people about autoimmune diseases. Dryness. Persistent dryness of the mouth, of the eyes, or skin is another sign of autoimmune diseases, particularly in patients with Sjogren syndrome. It's not your regular dryness due to weather changes, but it is a persistent and severe dryness. You can check out my series of videos about Sjogren syndrome for more details. The dryness of the eyes can be felt like sand in the eyes. The dryness of the mouth can be very unpleasant and can cause difficulties to swallow food, especially dry food like crackers. Dryness in the mouth is also linked with increase in the mouth bacteria, which can result in parodontosis and eventually losing your teeth. Dryness can also affect your vagina. Dryness of the skin can cause itchiness of the skin. Skin changes. Skin changes in autoimmune diseases are more than cosmetic concerns. They should indicate serious internal issues. Rashes, dry white patches, or skin ulcerations can be various signs of autoimmune diseases. Dermatomyositis, vasculitis, and psoriasis, each of them they have distinct changes in the skin. Now, skin changes can refer to rashes, dry, white patches, or even skin ulcerations. For example, in dermatomyositis, you may notice a violet-colored rash around your eyelids, on the knuckles, or on the elbows. In vasculitis, there could be palpable purpura, raised, reddish, purple spots, which can be actually suggestive of bleeding under your skin. In psoriasis, you may see dry, white patches around the elbows, on the knees, and the scalp, and even genital areas. In lupus, you can have the butterfly rash that is disposed on the nose and on the cheeks. If you notice any unusual changes to your skin, it may be time to consult a specialist, like a rheumatologist. persistent fever. A low-grade persistent fever, it's another sign of an autoimmune disease. Unlike fevers associated with the common cold or flu, this type of fever, they are persistent, they are low-grade, and most of the time, they do not respond to regular medication. Together with other symptoms like fatigue, joint pain, this type of fever could point towards lupus or rheumatoid arthritis. Muscle weakness. Muscle weakness is not about feeling sore after a workout. It's about a steady, progressive loss of muscle strength. Conditions such as polymyalgia rheumatica and dermatomyositis, they often show up with pronounced weakness around the shoulders and the hips. Neurological symptoms. Neurological symptoms like tingling, numbness, and even brief loss of vision can hint to diseases like lupus and vasculitis. These are not symptoms that you should ignore because they may indicate nerve inflammation or nerve damage. Unexplained weight loss. Unexplained weight loss is a red flag. If you're losing weight without trying, it could be due to your body inability to absorb nutrients or a systemic inflammation. And this is seen in conditions like giant cell arthritis or systemic vasculitis. Unusual hair loss. Significant unusual hair loss can indicate autoimmune diseases like lupus or vasculitis. And this is more just an aesthetic concern. It's a sign of underlying inflammation affecting the hair follicles. Kidney issues. Lastly, unexplained swelling in your legs or feet or changes in your urine could hint at kidney disease like we see in lupus or ANCA vasculitis. These changes may indicate inflammation and damage to your kidneys. Now, knowledge is power. Recognizing these signs can be the first step towards getting the help that you need. Reach out to a specialist if you have concerns. We at Rheumatologist on Call are here to help you, serving patients in multiple US states. Check out our website and contact us if you need any help. And don't delay seeking help because waiting for months to see a specialist can be very detrimental to your health. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon.
Rheumatologistoncall.com